Reality TV star and Iowa native Frank Fritz has died. His American Pickers co-star, shall I say, Mike Wolf, paying tribute to his longtime friend on social media, calling him a dreamer who was just as sensitive as he was funny. He was hospitalized 2 years ago after suffering a stroke, and a longtime friend told the Associated Press that Fritz never fully recovered. He died Monday night at a hospice facility in Davenport. He was just 60 years old.